Facebook is a basic need for us nowadays. Without Facebook, we cannot imagine our daily life. So in this video, I'm going to teach you how can you recover your Facebook account using your recovery email address or recovery mobile number. In this video, I'll teach you everything about how can you recover your Facebook account using your recovery email address, your Google account, or your recovery mobile number, or anything else. Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are watching this video first time, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. It's me, Dipesh Rai. And if you learned something from this video, please give me a like. It will give me some motivation to make more videos on my YouTube channel. And please do subscribe to be connected with me. And share this video to among the people who are searching this kind of videos. So without any late, let's begin our tutorial. So guys, first of all, we are using our recover email address to recover our Facebook account. Using this trick, you have to use your recover email address. And please follow all the steps. I'm going to show you my computer screen. So now, welcome back to my computer screen. So first of all, you have to put your email or phone number from here. So I'm just using my email ID here. Okay, after this, you can put your password and you can click in the login. But if your password is wrong, then in that case, how can you recover your Facebook password? It's too much easy. Just you have to click in the forgot password. After the forgot password, now you can see here there is just two options available. If you have created your account using your email account, then in that case you can use your email account, or you can use your mobile number also. They will send a 6-digit verification code. So first of all, we'll try from this one. So just click here, send code via email, then just click in the continue. And after this, stating that please check your email for a message with your code. Your code will be 6-digit. It's telling me like that. Now you can see here Facebook sent me a 6-digit verification code. So I'm opening this one and I'm just selecting this one and I'm just copying this one. And after this, I'm going to here and I'm just pasting that code here and clicking the continue. And after this, I can change my password. So I'm just giving a new password from here. So I'm just giving, okay, and I'm just giving I'm just clicking in the continue. So now you can see here it's telling me that password changed, and it's giving me two options, log out of other devices and other is still logged in. If you want to log in all your devices, then in that case you can choose this option. But if you want to log out from all the devices your account, then in that case you have to choose this option. In this time I'm using the log out of other devices. If somebody is using your Facebook account, in that case it will be very useful. Thus you have to select the log out of other devices options and click in the continue. So now you can see here so it's telling that let's secure your account and just click in the get started. And now you can see here it's checking all the things. So after checking this one, it will show the reports. It's telling that keep your account secure and click in the continue. And it's telling that just you have to change the password. So after this, I'm just giving my password. So and I'm just giving my password and click in the continue. So now you can see here it's telling me that are there any email addresses here that you are don't recognize, skip, and it's asking me the mobile number also. I'm skipping this one also. And it's telling me that all finished, thanks for taking the time. And it's telling that it will give you my email ID and phone number and click in the go to news feed. So now my Facebook account is recovered. Okay.
So now I'm going to talk about the second method. Using your recovery mobile number, you can recover your Facebook account easily. But you have to connect it with your mobile number before. If you didn't have connected your mobile number with your Facebook account, you cannot use this trick. So let's go to our form screen and please follow all the steps to recover your Facebook account.
So guys, let's move on to our second method. So after this, I'm going to inside facebook.com, and you have to use your email ID or mobile number, but in this time I'm using my email ID. Okay, so I'm using my password and pressing enter. So now you can see here, it's telling me that my password is wrong. So just click in the forgot password. Before we use these methods using the email, before we recover our Facebook account using our email account, so in this time we are using our mobile number. So just choose the option send code via SMS and click here and just click in the continue. So now you can see here, it's telling me that please check your phone for text message with your code. Your code is 6 character long. It's telling me like that. And Facebook already sent me a 6-digit verification code. So I'm using this one. Okay. So this is my verification code. So after this, just click in the continue. It's asking me a new password. So I'm using a new password. So I think I should to give okay, and after I'm clicking in the continue. So it's again giving me two options. It's asking me, you want to log out from all the devices or you want to log in. So if you want to stay logged in inside your all the devices, so in that case you can use this one. But someone is using your Facebook account, in that time you can choose this one. Or somebody trying to hack your your Facebook account, in that case you have to use the logout of other devices. So in this time I'm choosing this one, logout of other devices, and I'm clicking in the continue. So my password recovery of Facebook account is almost done. It's again asking me that, hi John, let's secure your account. As you think that someone else may have known your old password, we will look for the recent changes to basic info, apps and activity. So if you want to check your everything, such as basic informations and the applications, authorizations and Facebook activity, in that case you have to click in the get started. So it's checking all the things, all my basic information, it's checking my Facebook activity and everything else which is necessary. My Facebook is checking everything else. So it's already completed. It's telling me that it looks like some changes were made to your account. Now we will help you to look at recent changes and turn on extra security. So now click in the continue. It's again asking me new password. So I'm giving the password. Okay. Again, I'm giving the password. After this, click in the continue. So it's telling me that you have used the password before, so I think I need to use new password. So okay, what happened? I think I type wrong password. Okay, so I think I need to give another password. Okay, so after this I'm just clicking in the continue. So it's telling me that, are there any email addresses here that you don't recognize? This is my Facebook account email ID, so I don't want to check this one. Or someone have already inserted another email ID. In that case, you have to click here and you have to click in the delete. But in this time, I don't want to delete this one because it's my own email account. So after this, just click in the escape. And it's telling me that which of your phone number are incorrect. It's telling me that it's my correct mobile number, so that's why I don't want to remove this one also. But if you want to remove this mobile number, just click here and click in the delete. After this, just click in the skip, and it's telling me that I'll finish. Thanks for taking the time to check your account, and it's already checked my email addresses, and it's already checked my recovery mobile number of my Facebook account also. And just click in the go to news feed. So now I'm going to inside my Facebook news feed. So now you can see here my Facebook is already logged in and my Facebook account is totally recovered using my recovery mobile number. So you can also recover your Facebook account using your recovery mobile number.
Hoping that you get some ideas how can you recover your Facebook account using your recovery mobile number, recovery email address or your Google account. So if you have still any kind of confusion about this video, let me know in the comment sections. And there are lots of features available inside the Facebook account, and if you want to know about that one, please tell me in the comment sections. I'll make a separate video only for you in my YouTube channel. And please give me a like for my video. If you learn something from this video, it will give me some motivation to make more videos on my YouTube channel. And please share this video to among the people who are searching these kind of videos and who are trying to recover their Facebook account. And to be connected with me, do subscribe my YouTube channel. So I'll come back with another new video. Until that, goodbye. See you again.